The Legion's always looking for strong capable. Mm-hmm.
They say the court.
It's bad luck to talk about that place. Y'all's been looking for someone who ain't superstitious, though. Be looking for a fool, if you ask me. Until next time.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic. Hroger's house fire? Hell, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask... I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters.
Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore. But I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is playing, too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you. To burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Layla thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that. You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
Layelet, she's dead.
Ysmir's beard.
She's a vampire.
She's dead. Layelet. Layelet. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Layelet. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye.
You think Alva?
But that means... Ye gods, you think Alva is a vampire?
No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laedlet may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl.
I hope...
Never should have come.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is it. If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it. Is Hrogar in it? Alva? Huh, didn't think she had it in her. I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof. So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. Mm-hmm.
Heard they're reforming the dock. So you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Yeah! I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast.
Kill him! Destroy him!
The mill is my responsibility, and that's what I care about. That's all. Understand? Good.
You Sovngarde!
It's really dead, then?
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
If you need any alchemy supplies, I do my best to provide them. Assuming I haven't used them all up.
A new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal. Welcome, friend. Welcome.
I'm getting out of here.
Get him. Kill him.
Hey, you're mine.
What's that? I knew I smelled blood. That ends it.
Thank you.
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
Huh?
Never should have come here.
This should be good. I'm
getting out of here. Finish!
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Well, by the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all... Take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room in my court for a new thane. However, I could only... You help my people, and I... Good luck.
That spell looks dangerous.